should do your job. That's what I'm trying to say. You should do your job. Because it's your job. Because you're the person standing there doing that thing. So just do it. Do the shit out of it. Why wouldn't you? It drives me crazy when someone has a job that they don't like, so they do it shitty. What kind of a response is that? If you do it shitty, isn't it worse for you? But like, I travel, so I need help all the time. And I rent a car, and I always want another one. I'm crazy. So I get a car, I'm like, oh, like, I want another car. So I go to the counter, can I get a different car? And sometimes I get the person who's like, why? Because I'm a dick. Give it to me. Why? What do you... What's wrong with it? I'm crazy is what's wrong with it. You're wearing a vest that matches the building. Just do the thing that is the point of the place. Ugh. Why? You know why? Because you're 20. That's why. Because you're a 20-year-old little and you have no idea how the world works. Because you think you deserve better. You think you're too interesting a person to have a shitty job. Every 20-year-old that I encounter behind the counter gives me that little, oh, this job sucks. Yeah, that's why we gave it to you. Because you're 20, which is a mathematical guarantee that you have no skills and nothing to offer anybody in the world. You're 20 for 2 decades. You've just been taking and sucking up education and love and food and iPods, just sucking it up and judging it. Yeah, it's pretty good, but not really, you know, I like that. You've just been selecting and absorbing shit that you didn't fucking earn. For 2 decades, 3 presidents, that's how long you've just been a burden. You're like an orange that's rotting on a tree, and the tree's like, get this thing's crazy. Oh, I want to go, let me stay. You're 20, you've never done any, if you're 20 years old, I guarantee you, you have never done anything for anybody, ever. Never. Yes, you went on a school trip to Guatemala, and they told you you helped, but you totally did not help. The guy was like, I got a mudslide on my house, and now I got to babysit a f***ing college kid. Why do I have to do this? Jesus. And just take her picture with a shovel and send her home so she can put it on Facebook. I had an amazing experience in Guatemala. I taught everything. I really helped those people. I helped them.